Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fix the error a problem prevented the document from being scanned. This issue typically appears when you're trying to scan a document using your printer or scanner, but the process fails due to driver problems, connection issues, or service malfunctions within Windows. Let this get started. Step 1. Restart devices. Turn off both your computer and your printer scanner, then turn them back on again. This simple step often fixes many problems. Step 2. Use the built-in troubleshooter. Open the search menu on your computer, type in printers, click on printers and scanners, select your printer, click run the troubleshooter. Windows will try to detect and fix problems such as offline devices, driver issues, or communication errors. Step 3. Remove and reinstall the printer. If the issue persists, remove the printer from your system and reinstall it. If your printer has an official software or utility, download it from the manufacturer's website and follow the instructions. So that's it. Pretty straightforward. Hopefully this helped you fix the scanner problem. I look forward to seeing you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.